The Bible says in John 3:16, God so loved the world that he gave his one and only Son, that whoever believes him will not perish, but have an everlasting life. Yes, yun po ang dakilang pag-ibig ng ating Panginoon. Jesus died for us. Jesus died on the cross, was buried, and he rose from the dead, according to the scriptures. And he now lives, and he lives forever. Amen. And now we are here, we belong to Jesus, and we live in him. So let us just continue giving our hearts to the Lord, living in Christ. Let's continue to proclaim the amazing love of our King, the King of Kings and the Lord of Lords. Thank you, Jesus, for forgiving us, for accepting us, O God. Hallelujah.
Oh,
you are open.